focusing on gentle little circles, couple of teeth at a time, and maneuvering all the way around the mouth. Ideally, this should take about 2 or 3 minutes to do. That can be a bit of a challenge for children. So something like this, like a little timer that can go for 2 minutes, can be really helpful to keep motivation there. Other things like apps, games, charts, songs, so many things can keep that motivation to continue on.